you going to the Deerstalker's ball this year?
Hadn't planned on it.
I've got a live band. Spot prizes. Mrs. McConnell's making a venison pie for the supper.
Oh, yeah?
They've got Speights on tap all night and a late licence.
She makes a fair game pie, does Mrs. McConnell.
Is that right?
I've got two tickets. Tell you what, it's on me.
Fair enough. Might see you there then.
Good on you, mate.
Speights, pride of the South for over 125 years.
Good sport there, Sharon.
Generous to a fault, boy. More pie.
Well, that's that. Let's continue the tour. Come on this way, folks.
You're looking at the eighth wonder of the world, boy. And probably the ninth.
I reckon.
Times like this you feel humbled by your own insignificance.
Tour's gone. Door's locked. She doesn't open till Monday. We're trapped.
Some might say that, boy. Some might just say, thank you.
Suppose we better call for help.
Help? Don't know about you, but all this yelling's left me fair parched.
Shall we?
Good on you, mate. This could be the start of a whole new adventure, boy.
I reckon.